So you're a detective.
What can I do for you?
I want you to find the man who kidnapped my wife.
I've done this before, and I'm gonna do it again.
I understand we have a new player in the game.
Let her go, or you will be looking behind you for the rest of your worthless life.
Why aren't you afraid?
Maybe I don't care if you shoot me, or maybe there's a rifle pointed at your head.
A Walk Among the Tombstones, rated R.